Zook, zook. Welcome back, friends. You are with Foanna, level 45, troll hunter, troll huntress, with Kitty, Kitty the tiger. We are in Lost River Cove, which is in Tanaris, continuing on with, well, collecting pirates' hats at the moment. Which, they don't have the best drop rate, but they do drop. It's kind of a tricky area to quest in. In some ways, pirates can get out of control very easily. Unruly little pirates. And of course you have to stun them at the end of the fight, just so they don't run away. Doing very well at the moment with the pirate hats. Seems to be dropping quite well. The freebooters are the ones that shoot you from a distance, so you have to run in and get them. So we need to fight our way basically into the compound up ahead. Still quite a few quests to do here. Gotta get a shipment. And there's also, I think there's a footlocker quest that you can find here. And even a pirate map as well. Let's make some room in my bag. The good thing about this area is all the pirates are close together, so that's pretty handy. They don't have to travel very far. Oh, I've got my aspect of the cheetah on still. I'll just change that. Easy it is to get into a fight before you realize what's happening. It's okay, it's not serious. It's no drama. Send him in. Ooh, there is a pirate's chest right there. So we're gonna get that. Get the treasure first. Well, that wasn't very exciting. Very good experience though. I still haven't figured out what a freebooter is. What is a freebooter? Freebooter, freebooter. Send Kitty in for that guy there. Thank you. don't seem to do that much damage, these freebooters. Then I'm going to fight my way into the compound, get the stolen shipment, and maybe I'll get the other quest as well, if it drops. Make some room here. Need 10 more pirate hats. They have pirate hats, but they don't wear pirate hats. It's a little bit unusual. Kitty. So that building there inside the compound, I have to fight my way up into it. I think that's the one. And there's a stolen shipment to pick up. Chances with these guys. Otherwise, before you know it, you'll be surrounded by them. To watch out for patrols as well. There's a little pirate that walks around the perimeter who is a major nuisance. So here we are, we have swashbucklers. Gonna have a little drink. Where's my Mountain Dew? Melon Dew. It's not Mountain Dew. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is put a freezing trap down, send Kitty in. Freezing trap didn't work. It's a shame. Oh. Kitty's health is, getting low. keeping an eye on it. Might give Kitty a blast of healing. Stun that guy now. Okay, didn't do too bad there. Is this the... There's the patrolling guy there. Let's just pull him nice and early. Go and loot these guys now. My finest pull. Probably should have had a bit more mana. We seem to be able to cope with three pirates at once. Okay, I'm going to take some mana potion. This is going to be a close fight, but we got there. Okay, we'll bandage Kitty. Time for a drink. Gotta make sure those guys don't respawn behind me. I like all the paintings on the walls here. It's kinda cool. Pirate's Footlocker. We got a lower map fragment. Just need a middle map fragment. Okay, this is a bit tricky, this bit. Oops. Oh, I thought there was more pirates up here. Okay, got the shipment. We still need more pirates' hands. There's nothing in here we need. Let's leave this building before the respawn. Okay. Looks like we'll be in a fight with that guy. Okay, we still need to kill, what do we need? Swashbucklers, dock workers, lots of people. Okay, let's make some room in the back. I might use that scroll and mess up myself. need to kill 10 dock workers. That can be quite tricky. Those are all grouped together. Some dock workers over there, and there's swashbucklers there. We only need 4 swashbucklers. Keep him in a freezing trap for a few moments. These two here. That's another treasure chest over there. Okay, let's loot this guy here. Move on to the dock workers now. Dock workers can be a little bit tricky because there's a lot of them. They walk around, they can swarm on you real easy. Just in time for that guy there. trick is not to pull all four of them at once. Should be okay. Stun that guy. Gonna check behind me, make sure there's no one there. Looks like I picked a fight. Just gonna be mindful for the respawn behind me. So I need to kill five more dock workers. Also need some food as well. Swashbucklers, good for. Just had to pull him a little bit away from that guy there, which I seem to have done, so I'm very pleased with myself. Swashbucklers, I just want that chest. I don't even know why I want to. I'm supposed to be speed leveling. Oh, where did he come from? I did not see him. Maybe he was a respawn. There was two respawns here. Finding him now. some usable loot. Eh, maybe not. Okay, let's go for that guy there now. Really need to be focusing on the dock workers. There's one there. How many do we need? Another three. It's pretty good, actually. Go for that guy now. Two more. Okay, let's run around the other side. There's a couple there. One there, one there. Stamina reduced by 9 after he cracked me on the head. Little stars above my head, it's quite funny. Okay, looks like I'm out of mana as well. Now I think I have completed all the quests here. Let me just check my little guide here. To Hearthback to Gadgistan. We didn't quite get all the parts of the map for this ship schedule. It's a shame. Now I need to sell stuff. Hand in some quests. I'll go over here and repair as well. What to sell. Oh, there's a pirate's footlocker. The lower and the lower. That was close. I almost unwittingly got rid of everything. And find Kuego's gold. Where is that? All the way down there. Not sure when I'm going to get to do that. Okay. I don't think I've ever got the full map before. Oh, this is the auction house. This is the goblin auction house. There's probably absolutely nothing on there at all. Just want to go to my bank. And put a little bit of stuff in the bank. Okay, now hand in some quests. Caliph Scorpion, hand that in. Waste Wonder Justice, accept. More Waste Wonder Justice. Okay. Now we're gonna go do that one. I thought I'd done those quests up there. Scarab shells. Okay, let's head out there. Whoops. We're gonna do the, I don't know what it's called. Gee, that's junk, isn't it? Probably get rid of that. Chased some kind of water survey quest. The trick to this quest is not to fight the two bugs that appear. Just run away, basically. So give these guys a bit of a wide berth. Come around to this bit of water here. Dismount. And then run away. Just don't need to fight them. There we go. Hopefully Kitty will survive. I've turned around now. It's quite a high level mob. Yep, there we go. I should probably just heal real quick in case I get into a fight. Okay, we dismount up again. Head back to Gadgetzan. The guide wants me to wanted me to run over there just grinding mobs as I go. I feel like I've got a little bit. Oh look, there's another player. Camille. Seems to ring a bell, that name. So we'll hand in the water survey quest. Noxious lair investigation. Do I do that now? We'll be back. Okay, let me have a look at the Morway's Wonder Justice. Do we do that? Yes, we do. Actually, I'm just looking at the time and I'm thinking to myself, it's probably a good time to take a break before we get into all of the next phase of questing. And I'm going to go rest in the inn, get my rested bonus up a little bit. That's what I'm going to do. Okay, well, there's Camille, the Night Elf Rogue. And that's it for this session. I'd like to thank you for joining me. Please feel free to like and subscribe. Join me again soon. See you then.